Hi guys, it's a rainy day outside, so I'm going to make something indoors. I think we bought this for one of the grandsons quite a while ago. T-Rex and Triceratops in the works for £1.50, reduced. I just found the box up in the loft and there's only the parts for the Triceratops and a few bits left over from the T-Rex, so I think the T-Rex no longer exists. So I'm just going to make the Triceratops. Something to pass the time on a rainy day. Looks like everything's there. Just move the camera a little bit. I should be all right. This is for age 5+. Well, some of those bits, I think they're taking the mickey there. They're supposed to be a tight fit, but Those are just so tight, I can't get them together, so I'm going to open the holes up a bit. That's completely closed up there. Oh dear me. I can't see a 5-year-old doing this very easily. Thank you. This could easily be why we only did the the T-Rex originally. Because it was just too much fuss. I understand they're supposed to be a tight fit, but I just can't get them together. They're too tight. These are still a tight fit, even though I've trimmed them out, as you can see. Summary time. Well, we have got a 3D dinosaur, Triceratops, at the end of it. But that was pretty awful. I mean, they're designed to be a tight fit, I understand that. But I couldn't force them in. And I'm pretty heavyweight. So how a 5-year-old would have managed, I've no idea. So as you saw, I ended up using the scissors to open the slots so we could actually get it together. Pretty disappointing, I would say. And as I say, that's probably why we've got rid of the original T-Rex. We probably made it and got fed up with it. Job done, but not very happy with it.